Greetings, everybody! I am the Blue Goblin King, and today we are starting a new series. One, not really a series I never thought I'd do, but I would never thought I would, record. I was thinking about, I've made a list of games that I want to record, and I thought, oh, let's play this, because I do like the others. Okay, it's Judgment. It's a spin-off series for the Yakuza games. Yes, I like the Yakuza games. I've never actually finished one. I played enough of them to understand the even though the story is kind of overarching and it goes on, and it's like seven Yakuza games, because it's 1 to 6 and then there's Yakuza 0. But yeah. So this is like completely different from what I can tell or read. Basically, you play as a detective or a private detective. But yeah, so yeah, it's action. I'll say action RPG because you technically level up and get skills, but yeah. So this is the game I was saying about in Cyberbattler that I'll be recording. The reason why I was saying it about it being recorded is because it's kind of a long game, as we discovered in Cyberbattler. It's like 30 hours. So this could be about a 40 episode series, which I do believe is would be my longest series. I did want to record something else as well, but I might have to try and do that at the same time. Hang on, let's find out how long that other game. Five and a half hours. Oh, actually, okay, I could do it at the same time then. Okay, it probably won't take me that long. It'll probably take me like, so what's that? Say 6 episodes, 7 episodes. Okay, it's a little nightmares too. Basically, that's out, and I really like the first one, and I should really replay the first one, because I know some of the audio is a bit messed up. But anyway, wait, let's select. Let's go. Wait, text English. Should we go for authenticity? Yeah, let's go authenticity. Though we're gonna have to read the subtitles. That's not so bad, I guess. But we'll see. I'll put this up, and then probably a couple of days later, I'll put up the next episode. I kind of want to see how it goes. Okay, I thought it crashed then. I was gonna say, what the hell? Oh yeah, so of course it's a Sega game. Oh, there he is, the young man that we'll be playing. We'll automatically put the music. Oh, it's... Aha. So does that mean ideal, or does that mean set this world center? Okay, but how do we? Yeah, but how do I set like? This is really weird. How come it says no? Okay. There's no like separate music volume or anything, which mild or oh, normal. Oh yeah, normal. Oh yeah, normal. All right. Okay. There's mini games. All right. I didn't know that. Also, yeah. I bought this in a sale as well. I was waiting for it to come in sale ages. because I have no idea if I probably will enjoy playing this. Probably as much as the Yakuza games. But I wasn't sure, seeing as it's like a side thing, I didn't know how much effort they put into it, I guess. But anyway, never mind. We'll do normal. But adjust so the two images are. So that the two images are easy to see. Well, I can barely see the one on the right, to be honest. But yeah, I can just about see them. So yeah, as a yeah, do always say this one. So I don't know how it's gonna work with me saving and then doing a next episode, as it were. Obviously, I'll do more than one episode in one session, but I'm trying to say, I hope. Record three episodes before I save. I wonder if I could just manually save it as well. Let's hope so. So yeah, this first episode is probably about, I don't know, what, 40 minutes or so. It should be a Saturday the day it goes up. Oh, here we go. Oh, and apparently the place I saw that the PlayStation 5 is going to get a remastered version of this as well. Oh. I guess he's going to be our boss.
いや、大変恐縮なんですが、彼は先々まで手いっぱいでしてね。
いつまで続くんだろうな、この矢神人気はよ。なあ、沙織ちゃん。
Oh my days, it's Yagami. I just realized it, Death Note. If you turn it backwards, it says I'm gay.
Yanami wa heisho no shozoku
benmoshi. I'm okay. Yeah, I'm okay.
Mata goshimei ka. Minna muzai toreru benmoshi ga ii nda to sa. Yagami sensei.
Maitchaimasu yo.
あの裁判はまぐれもあったってのに。当たり前だろ。判決の99%が有罪ってんだ。まあ、だからまぐれだろうが、無罪ってやつはでけえ。取った弁護士はヒーローよ。元がゴロつき上がりでもだ。ですね。ですねってお前、いい気になってんじゃねえぞ。なってませんけど。そういう態度には見えねえな。
あのな、勝てるばっかじゃねえんだ。俺は先輩としてお前に聞いてんのか。ご忠告ありがとうございます。どうしてもといううちの新谷が相手ます。ヘヘヘ、八神より経験豊富な弁護士です。聞いたか。確かに。お前のおこぼれが回ってきそうだ。いちいちうるせえな。
そんな、本当ですか。
その点新谷なら。ええ。無罪。でもそんな。無罪は取ったことないですね。めったにないことですから。ご存知ですか？日本の裁判の有罪率は99.9%。とんでもない数字ですよね。え？ああ、どうしても八神を？なんだよ、やってられる。みんな、うるさい！
Well, okay. Yeah, sure.
はい。本当に間違いないんですね。わかりました。伝えます。どうした？八神先生に弁護の依頼です。だろうよ。依頼人は大久保新平。は？大久保新平って八神が無罪にした。
あの？殺人で逮捕されたそうです。いや、だからその事件は俺が。前のとは別なんです。ついさっき大久保が
包丁で恋人を刺した後、ガソリンで火を。
なわけねえだろ。恋人を刺したって、大久保くんがエミちゃん。
Maybe he did. Who knows? そんな。 We'll find out, of course.
なんでだよ。
That was weird. I yawned as it froze as well. That was very strange. Controller started vibrating nuts before it exploded. I wonder if he did actually kill her. Maybe he got drugged or something and then woke up. So, I don't know.
あの日、
We don't know.
弁護士としての俺はエミちゃんと共に殺された。
Oh yeah, you got him acquitted and then obviously he went and killed her.
連続殺人鬼。大久保新平の手によって。
The serial killer.Oh, 2018. Oh, okay. Is it in the modern day? I don't know, I thought it was going to be like set in the 90s or something. Don't tell me that's me now.
Oh, okay.
Kaito-san,
so che do?
もうすぐだよ。今ドンキの近くだ。そっちに向かってる。
野郎は見えてるか。
カイト。
ああ見えた。全然気づかれてないな。尾行の腕上げたね。
おうよ。我ながら自分の才能が怖え。
それは言い過ぎ。
しかし面白いもんだよな。
探偵が探偵を追ってるなんてよ。ドラマでもなかなか見ねえよな。
そんなのいいから。
No. 慎重に。No. ビデオゲーム。
こっから俺も後ろにつく。
Oh.
ウェイ。おっさん邪魔邪魔。
こっちな。
邪魔くすんだよ。
おう。
はあ？なんだてめえこれ。
え？なになに？死にたいの？
バカかこいつ。
おい、
何やってんだタボ。
いや、チンピラに因縁つけられてつい。
ついって、お前が慎重にって言ってたくせに。
チンピラって誰のことだ？
カイトさん悪い。後ですぐ追いつく。
適当すぎんだろ。
あ、it's not just about fighting now. Let's go. It's a good bit of different stances and stuff.
なんでそれ？マジなのこいつ。
Bring it, bitch.
Hey. Okay. やる気満々じゃ。
あちお、あちおってか。
Come here. Gonna wipe the floor with your face, boy. Street thugs.Maybe I should do it. There we go. Hold on to guard and no attacks. Guarding is particularly important for surviving tough fights, since the game will end when you run out of health. Okay, of course. Leaves him open to attack. Oh, come on. Oh, attack enemies to charge up the EX gauge at the top left corner of the screen. Okay, having at least one segment of the EX charge or X charge will allow you X actions or EX. Whenever triangle pops up on screen, knocked down, grabbed near a wall, holding. You only need to move. You're near a car. Let's. Oh, just spin kick his face. Excellent. Okay, let me grab the time. Bitch. Oh no, what's he going to do? Oh, is it our one? It's a lock. Oh, it says on the start, yeah. Oh, you're still hitting me, bitch. Oh, 100 SP, yeah. Oh yeah, it's not levels, it's SP, isn't it? To get, whoa, to upgrade yourself. I suppose technically it's leveling up to, in a sense. Time to catch up with Kaito. Pink Street, yeah, she checked the map. Okay. So I've got to go over there. So I could. Oh, that way is blocked. Club Sega. I'm going to assume that we can play games later on. I can sprint. Oh, I just realised, I hope that dude's not here that tries to rob you. That's in Yakuza. I don't know if he's in all of them, but I know. I think it's Yakuza 0, he turns up, and he's just like, yeah, give me your money, you've got five. Yeah, but he's super strong. You can run, but obviously, he chases you. Wow, it's my fault now.
What? So you got to you?
Excuse me. Oh, he's got a mask on. Oh, he's got Corona. Asian beauty show. Okay. Oh, he's got the mole on his face. Yeah, I was gonna say. All right. Okay. Okay, time to see if anyone fits the bill. Oh, there's like. Okay. Tailing search mode. In this mode, you must locate the target based on their characteristics. Okay, find a person who matches. Hover over them, hold R2 to observe them more closely, to examine.
Okay.
I don't think I see. No.
Nanda.
See here? Oh yeah, it's him.
例の探偵だ。
Who's he talking to?
たく、ヒヤヒヤさせなくて。
悪かったよ。
Hey, got some points. Quite a lot of loading in this, isn't there? It's not a lot of smooth transitions, as it were. Where is it? Oh, there it is. About to tell you, when you make some kind of commotion, attacks. Oh, there's caution gauge, alright. I suppose you get the. If you lose sight of a target, look at the target. Oh, okay, so you have to keep him in your vision as well. Okay, that's fine. And. Cautiously, as if you suddenly have an inkling that you're being. Okay. Start spiking, failing to get outside. I was just about to do that. You want me to move while hiding, so find the right time to emerge by pressing circle. Okay. But he wasn't this edgy before, so. Okay. I know it's part of the game, but still. Where's the other chap, Kaito, gone? Uh-oh, what's going on?
そろそろ溜まった家賃、払ってもらうわよ。
もうちょっと待ってくださいよ。あと1週間だけ。
本当ね。次はもうないわよ。
はい、必ず。
よろしく頼むわね。それじゃ。
わお、OK。
やべえやべ
え。Ocean can rip for my days.When he goes past the red car, we'll move up a little bit more. Yeah, cool. All these people around and they don't even like think, oh, what is he doing? Oh, it's Suggs. Oh.I actually wasn't expecting him to turn then. Cheers, lads. Much appreciated. Let's wait here for a second, just in case. Let's go. He's coming back. He's almost here. Oh, my days. Excuse me. Where's he going?
斉藤さん、探偵はチャンピオン街の方に向かってる。
チャンピオン街か。あそこが入り組んでるぞ。
うん、そろそろ目的地ってことかもな。よし、鳩飛ばそっか。空からもう追っかけよ
う。お、
ペジン。
ドローン使うってか。
あ、え、ちょ、
カイトさん先回りしてスタンバっといて。
わかった、任せとけ。
張り切りすぎてまた壊さねえ。あれ結構済んだからさ。
いいから、お前は探偵見失うなよ。
Oh, so that's probably why they got, they put him there. Is he gonna turn? Oh, oh, oh. Careful. I wonder if the dancing thing is in this.Yeah, you can go like to a bar place. It's there. Why? Oh. That's it. Okay, that's cool. Fine. Very smooth.
Kaido-san, 探偵はチャンピオン街の基地に入ってた。あの先は行き止まりだ。今追ってったらバレるね。
やろう。そんなとこに何の用だ。
多分誰かと会う。人に見られたくない待ち合わせってとこか。
なるほど。こっちは今鳩を飛ばした。見えるか？上だ。
ちょっと待ってもらっていい？
Active search mode.Is used when investigating crime scenes, checking facts, and scouring for evidence. You operate a first person view over suspicious areas and hold R2. Okay. Did I just hear a hello? Oh.
これは...
Is it above us? Ah, there it is.
なんだ? Ah, okay.見つけた。
じゃあスマホだぜ。ハトの映像を送ってやる。
あ、cool. So we're gonna control it. I want to fucking crash it into him.
手際がいいな、カイトさん。操縦も安定してる。だいぶ練習した？
今話しかけんな。あんま余裕がねえ。あ？誰かいるぞ。探偵の他にもう一人。
やっぱ待ち合わせだったな。見た顔だ。確かカムロ町で競馬の何やってる。
飲み屋？ってことはあの探偵、借金も返さねえで博打か？世の中舐めてんな。
それよりわざわざこんなとこで飲み屋に会うってことは。多分金の受け渡しだ。
ん？
つまり今なら取りっぱぐれがない。俺らのミッション何だったっけ？
探偵の借金取り立て。なるほど。踏み込むなら今か。
見てな。人稼ぎしてくるよ。
よし、行ってこい、タホ。巨人じゃねえぞ。
So basically you gotta run in and just beat him up.I bet he's gonna have thugs with him, the bookie at least, anyway.
どうも。いい夜だね、探偵さん。
なんだ。
カムロ町の飲み屋はサービスがいいんだってね。当てれば配当は1割増し、外した馬券の1割は客にバック。ギャンブル好きにはありがたいよな。俺も今度やってみようかな。あれ、もう行っちゃうの？まだ探偵さんから金もらってなかったでしょ。
なんだお前、誰なんだ。
うちの客の、そのまた客があんたに金返してほしいってさ。飲み屋から馬券買う前にね。
取り立てのチンピラか。よく俺をつけれたな。
チンピラとはご挨拶だな。俺はあんたと同業者。
探偵ってことか。
I don't know, they made it some sort of like...
逃げ足早いんだって。
Not superhero thing, but it's like a detective too?
今持ち合わせがあんのを確認済み。もう逃げらんないよ。さ、おとなしく払うも払いな。
確かに
持ち合わせはある。
でもな、返すのは馬でもっと増やしてからだ。それまで待っとけや。
Nope, no deal.
言ってんのか。よくそんなズーズーしようと。
また今度だ。
うなんでそんなもん。
Was that a flare or something?
カイトさん、やつが逃げた。
見てたよ。何やってんだお前。
くそ、絶対逃がさね
え。Let's go, let's go, let's go. I never get to see it without bumping into those prompted stick button inputs. Oh, great. Oh, do I not actually have to do anything? Okay. Okay. Good.But I still have to control him, like turn him and stuff. Oh, I pushed the wrong button there. What the hell did he just throw? Circle as soon as you can. Okay. Capture! Go Pokeball! Let's go. Oh, of course he didn't try and fight.
往生際が悪いよ、あんた。
うるせえ。俺にはな。俺の返済計画があんだよ。
フースプレイヤー、デテクティブ。ああ、he does have two. Okay, he does have styles. All right, cool.Kapow! Huh. Bow! This is why I love these games. These games are so over the top. Oh no, not quite.Boom, it's over. K.O.
お前も探偵って言ってたな。名前は
今さら名刺交換でもないだろう。ヤガミだ。
ヤガミ。
アムロ町のヤガミ探偵事務所。ほら、金渡してくれ。手間賃込みで15万。お互い紳士的に行こう。
ふざけんな。こんな取り立てあるか。訴えてやる。
おい。
訴えるだ。てめえ偉そうに言えた口か。
ちょっと、カイトさん。
なんだよ。何が探偵だ。ヤクザじゃねえか。
うるせえ。返すのにグダグダ言いやがって。
もう諦めな。その人を怒らすとマジで怖い。
わかった。
I just thought you think we're gonna sue, bitch. And so it is. You're not a detective, you're a yakuza. just give me the fucking money.
この金取ってくならマジで訴えるぞ。見ろよ、鼻の骨が折れてる。
鼻血が出てるだけだよ。だいたい先に手出したのそっちだろ。
いや、お前が先に殴った。訴えたら間違いなく俺の方が。な、これ弁護士バッジ。お前探偵なんじゃ。
どうする？本当に出るとこ出る？でもやっぱ相手が悪いと思うよ。
She's like, yeah, you know that's not gonna happen. Oh, wait, that's the intro, is it? That was a sick intro, actually. You got me. So I wonder what his, like, what do you call it? His goal is. Now that he, obviously, I'm gonna assume he can't practice. He got his, there's a name for it, but I can't remember now. He's fun himself. But yeah, I wonder if it means that, like, at the end of the game, will he still stay as the detective, or is he trying to get back his reputation? Detective. Trying to get back as the lawyer. I'm also kind of tempted to know if what the English dub is like. I probably won't change it, but... Okay, he looked nuts. Oh, he's the jealous lawyer, wasn't he? I'm going to 100% assume that he's going to be after us in some sort of capacity. Judgment. I don't like how it sticks every so often. I updated as well, so I don't know. Oh, my Daisy did it again. It's just a loading issue, isn't it? Fuck's sake.
Nigiakana Yoro Tanoshimanara.
Kamurocho,
Tetsuke no Machida. Naga Neon no Hikari ga mabushi hodo. Sono kage wa kurakuna.この町を牛耳ってるのは東日本最大のヤクザ組織東城会。神室町はディープな場所で刺激的な魅力にあふれてるが、同時に危険も増えていく。例えば遊び半分で盗みを働く若者たちの窃盗だ。闇サイトで集まったメンバーは互いに顔も知らないという。
Oh yeah, that's a good way of doing it, because they will never be ID'd.
警察はまだ彼らをただの一人も捕まえられてない。
That was Guy Fawkes mask, wasn't it?
でも最近、神室町で最大の話題はこれ。 連続殺人だ。この3ヶ月の間に関西から来たヤクザが3人殺された。構想中の東条会が見せしめにやったと言われている。
こいつも目をえうられてますね。
3人のヤクザの6つの目玉は未だに見つかってない。そんな町の片隅で俺は探偵事務所を開いている。ただ一人の従業員にして俺の兄貴分、海藤さんは元東条会系のヤクザだ。そして俺は、八神隆行は3年前に法廷を離れ、俺の持つ弁護士バッジにはもう飾り以上の意味はない。
セーガー Chapter 1 Three Blind Mice。Game is afoot. First trophy. Oh, pinball.
これ今月分の給料ね。悪いけど残りはまた。
お前の取り分は？
いや、こいつは依頼人に渡す分だしな。俺の分はまあそのうち。
そっか。
また源田先生のとこに行ってみるわ。なんか仕事ないかって。
あそこの法律事務所最近暇そうだぞ。ちゃんと仕事してんのか、あのちょい悪親父。
うちのお得意様にそういう言い方やめない？
なら古巣だからって手ぶらで行くなよ。菓子折りぐらい買ってけ。ちゃんとカッコつけろ。
なんか苦労かけるな。
それは言わない約束だろ、お父さん。
And with that, we will end the first episode there. Oh my days! Right, I'm hooked on this now already. I will look forward to recording more of this. Oh my god, it's good. I can just save it. We'll save a manual save. So hopefully it saves perfectly in the spots that we save it in. I also want to check something. Can I change? No, it doesn't look like. Or unless it's another. So we can. Okay, maybe in the next episode I will try English audio just to see what it's like, see if the dub is actually any good or not. I do see it says DLC available, but it's like, what do you call it, more like upgrades to characters, like not cheats, kind of like cheats I guess. It boosts your character with the skills and stuff. That's the only ones I saw. I think there's 6 altogether, but yeah, I'll have a look in a minute. I doubt I'll buy them though. So yeah, this was Judgment, the side game from the Yakuza series. That's so good. I'm looking forward to going balls deep into this. Yeah, fine, let's go with that. Fine. So yeah, like and subscribe, keep up to date with videos. Till the next episode of Judgment. Till then, laters.